My job on a day-to-day basis is quite varied, and I have a large degree of autonomy to prioritize and manage my own workload. I could be in meetings with clients or developers, designers, business analysts on any given application, or I could be simply testing the applications. There's a large amount of documentation required for any software development lifecycle, and that would be a core part of my job.